welcome back to my YouTube channel. So ngayon guys, ang tutorial natin yung kantang Unwell. So yung una kong tutorial guys ay intro lang yan guys ng Unwell. So ngayon guys, yung kabuuan ng chords ng Unwell guys yung ituturo ko sa inyo. So simulan natin guys yung tutorial. So guys, mag-start tayo sa intro. So ang chords ng intro guys ay A, D, F sharp minor, E. So 2 times niya siya guys gagawin. So ang strumming pattern niya guys ay down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. So, yun yung strumming pattern niya, guys. So, ganito siya, guys. Verse na tayo guys. So guys, ang chords ng verse natin guys ay D, E, A, F sharp minor, D, E, F sharp minor, then D ulit, balik ulit sa E, A, F sharp minor, then D, then E. So ganun guys, chords ng verse. Then ang strumming pattern niya guys ay down, down, then down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. So ganun yung strumming pattern niya guys. So guys, tuturo ko na rin sa inyo guys yung chords ng refrain. Tapos saka natin siya dugtugan guys, verse hanggang refrain guys. So chords guys ng refrain niya ay C sharp minor, D, A, E. So 2 times yung siya guys gagawin. So ang strumming pattern naman niya guys ay down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. Then ang isa pang strumming pattern niya guys ay down, down, then patay, then down, 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 up. So ganun guys yung strumming pattern ng refrain. So tugtugin natin guys mula verse hanggang refrain. Kasi guys, meron ditong mga passing chords para magkaroon kayo ng idea kung paano yung paglilipat guys. So ganito siya guys. Yung verse at refrain chords at strumming. So sa chorus na tayo guys. So ang chords ng chorus guys ay A, D, F sharp minor, E. So 2 times siya guys gagawin. So ang strumming pattern niya guys yung down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. So ganun guys yung strumming pattern niya. So guys, tugtugin natin guys mula chorus guys hanggang sa second verse guys, para mas madali nyo guys matutunan guys yung tutorial natin. So ganito siya guys. But I'm not facing on just a drama. I know my time can tell, but stay around better than you see. But to go aside, I'm not facing on just a comfort. I know my time don't come, but soon enough you're gonna think of me. Now I used to be myself and fighting, burning glasses on the floor. And I know they all been talking about me. I can hear them whisper, and it makes me think there must be something wrong with me. Out of all the hours today, so ganun guys. After nun guys, balik na sa chorus, then bridge na tayo guys. So ang chords natin guys sa bridge, D, F sharp minor. 3 times yung siya guys gagawin, then mag-E chord tayo. So ang strumming pattern naman niya guys ay down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Saka yung isang strumming pattern niya guys pa ay 7 na down. Down, 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 then down, up. So ganun guys yung strumming pattern niya guys. Tugtugin natin guys para mas masundan niya guys yung strumming pattern natin. So ganito siya guys. So yan guys, yun yung kabuuan ng chords ng UNWELL. So hanggang dito na lang guys, tutorial.